Cadence, come here, quick, quick.
What is it shining?
Look, they made a new toy out of you, finally.
Oh, wow.
It's been years.
It has been a while, yes. Look at me.
You're not as popular as you used to be.
What?
Look at all the accessories this comes with.
I'm excited about this. There's a lot.
You're not as pink as you used to be.
Stress tends to dull your colors.
Where's the shining armor? Do you think a little me is in the bag?
I doubt it.
Oh, man. Well, I'm out.
I see how it is. It's not about him. He doesn't care.
Hi, everyone. It's John.
And Ben.
And like you saw in that little intro with our old friends Cadence and Shining Armor, we haven't seen them in ages.
No, they've been hiding out in quarantine,
I guess so.
Yeah.
But today we are excited to review a new Princess Cadence toy. And this is the debut of Princess Cadence in Equestria Girl form. Long overdue.
Yes, she is finally an Equestria Girl. And she is also a Pony Life pony. So she gets to join the Pony Life. And this is the Princess Cadence Crystal Festival.
And this Cadence is, of course, in the scale of the Fashion Squad Equestria Girl figures, which are like the only Equestria Girls really out right now.
Right.
I feel like it was a missed opportunity not to have human Shining and Cadence in the original Equestria Girl line.
Yeah. But
we've talked about that many a time.
Yeah, and we will probably continue talking about it because I hate to say it, but I don't think Shining is ever going to get an Equestria doll.
What? Aww. So we have the Crystal Festival Princess Cadence, and she comes with what Hasbro claims is 20 accessories. Just doing a quick count, I think it's going to be close or pretty much exact to 20 accessories.
Yeah, John actually counted before we're opening this.
We did the math.
And we don't know. I mean, maybe there's something hiding in here. We don't know. But we'll count them out and we'll show you what an accessory is and what isn't.
So let's take a look at the back of the package before we rip it open and throw it away.
So it has the 6 accessories in the little pouch. There's a closer look at Cadence as a Equestria Girl, and then at her as a pony. And a couple of, well, one accessory at least right down here. I don't know if this other jewel is going to be in there or not.
So let's open up Princess Cadence and see what's inside. Don't worry, Cadence, I'll get you out of there. Got it. Cadence, I got everything unboxed. Hurry, hurry. Check it out.
Wow, look at all that stuff.
Ben even got you on one of her homemade doll stands from her Etsy store.
Look at all this stuff. You couldn't have put it together in a more of a neat fashion so we could see what was there?
Well, I'm going to show you everything one at a time.
Okay.
Here is the little Cadence figure. Now, she comes wearing a necklace, so that's one accessory. So that's the accessory count up there in the corner. See it, Cadence?
I see it.
Okay. So there's one accessory. I'm checking to see if the shirt and the skirt are two accessories or just one, and they appear to be two accessories. So that brings the total up to 3.
And we also have a pair of shoes down there, so that would be 4.
Yes, Hasbro counts pairs of shoes as one accessory, not two accessories. You also come with a purple skirt, a little pink shirt, this cool spiky headband, a teeny tiny purse. What do you keep in that teeny tiny purse?
I'm not gonna tell you.
A pair of boots.
I like those boots. A microscope.
Looks like you stole this from Twily.
No, I didn't.
A treasure box. Or maybe it's a lunchbox. Anything in there?
It's empty.
Oh, man. A little perfume bottle and a melted Christmas wreath.
No. That is a crystal.
Still looks like a melted Christmas wreath.
Oh, goodness. We could decorate it for Christmas.
All right. Doing some math in my head. And that brings us to, I lost count, Cadence.
14.
14. That was what I was about to say. It was on the tip of my tongue.
14.
You look like a kitten.
I do. I look really cute.
Looking like a baby Cadence. Hey, look, they painted your hooves.
They did. They're nice and sparkly gold. My old style are not so nice.
Why aren't they painted?
I don't know.
They went all out for this little Cadence.
I know.
And now we have the blind bag. There should be six accessories. There should be six accessories in here. Six accessories. Cadence, stop laughing. It is hard to say six accessories. All right, let's dump them out. Magical floating blind bag. All right, oh, there we go. Good stuff in there. Okay, Cadence, let's add to that accessory count so if we can get up to 20. So it looks like you get some crystals down there. You got a mirror, another crown, an ice cream cone.
Yum.
A purse. And a potion bottle, too.
Yeah, it's really nice. It looks like I, in Equestria Girl form, can hold the ice cream and that potion bottle.
So we did get six accessories out of here, Cadence. Okay, we did get six accessories out of here, Cadence.
Yes, we did.
Well, you try saying it.
Six accessories?
Show off. Let's put the little crown on little Cadence.
Okay.
All right, I'm going to fix the camera here, Cadence. Hang on. Wait, we're going to get a good shot here. All right, there we go. Is everything in focus?
I think we're a little close.
You think we're blocking the shot?
I think we're blocking the shot.
All right, let me back up just a bit. There we go. So I guess the blue crown goes on human Cadence. So who wears the spiky crown?
The pony. Maybe we should try them the other way around.
I guess they look about the same on either Cadence, Cadence.
Yeah, maybe I should just wear them. I think Cadence should wear the other clothes.
Good idea. Am I doing it again?
Yes. Looks like she's offering you an ice cream cone.
Don't mind if I do. Excuse me. So thanks for watching this review of Cadence. In Cat Cadence. Oh, sorry, Cat Cadence. I knocked you over with my butt. And I'm glad to say that it came with all 20 accessories that were advertised.
And I really like the design. I think I look pretty good.
Those aren't going to fit my hooves, Cadence.
No, they are not.
You know, I should do more of these doll reviews. Whoa! Well, that's going to wrap it up for today. Anything else you want to add, Cadence, before we go?
I don't even know what just happened.
Oh yeah, I was going to taste test the potion before we left. Hold on.
I don't know if that's a good idea. Maybe not so much.
It doesn't taste very good.
Well, stop drinking it.
So what kind of potion would they give you? I feel funny. Cadence! Cadence! Get me down from here!
What do you say, girls? Do we get him down or leave him flying?